The main characters in Esperanza Rising are Mama, Esperanza, and Miguel.
Mama went to California because the house burned down, and she wanted to get away from Tio Luis. As she was in California, she got sick because of the storm.
Esperanza Rising, at the beginning of the story, it was 1924. As the time progressed 6 years later, it became 1930. Then at the end of the book, it became 1931.
The location of Esperanza Rising
started in Mexico, and then they traveled to California to work.
Esperanza is poor after she lost everything in the fire that her uncle started in her home, which led to leaving for new work.